Talk. Hey. Hey, man. This is Pokémon Go for Let Yourself Emerald. Let's play by me, Flutemon 14. Yeah. Hey, guys and girls, how's it going? This is Flutemon 14 here. We're back here with another episode of Pokémon Emerald. And hey, in the last episode, we went on our second Trick House challenge and got some more goodies and levels and stuff. In this episode, we're just going to start our next journey, and I think now, and we also explored phone call. I've been battling on, but I haven't won very often. I can't get it together. Well, get it together, man. Yeah, we also went to the right here and battled all the trainers on that side. Cleared that side out, so. Now, in this episode, we will head to... I think we'll head west. Go west, young man. Yeah, and we'll start battling some of the trainers there. Now, yeah, my recommendation, you don't really have to fight every trainer over here, but if you fight about, I'm going to say about half of all the trainers over here, you'll be doing pretty good, so. But I'm just going to fight them all, just because we don't necessarily need the experience or anything, but I want it. I want all of that experience, so. Now let's talk to these girls up here. Looks like we got a double battle. I'm gonna tag it with my super senior student partner and beat you. Okay, well that's a lot of S's there, Meg. You're pushing it to the limit. Senior and junior, and this is another double team combo you'll see, other than, you know, the twins. Are the senior and junior. If it doesn't make sense to you, that's okay, because it doesn't quite translate, I guess you could say. This is one of those few things that doesn't quite translate, but it's more of a, you know, traditional, you know, sort of a respectful thing, you know, in Japan, for, you know, junior students to train under the, they're like more respectful of the, you know, older students, so to say, and to, you know, look up to them and that sort of thing. Over here, not as big of a thing, so. Anyways, Zigzagoon's down. Alright, and Daedalus grew to level 22. Cool. Swifts. Ooh, Makuhita's getting pumped. Getting pumped to die. We'll change to Tackle, yeah. Tackle attack. Aha. There we go. Oh no! Sorry, Anna, I let you down. I let y'all down. We can't take this lying down. You'll come back, won't you? Yeah, sure. Sure, I'll come back. I'll come back and kick your butt. If I didn't, she would have won. I don't know about that. I don't know. Sounds kind of fishy. Anyway, next battle. Hey, man. I'm in the middle of a triathlon, but, like, whatever. Let's have a battle. Go, man. I don't care about what place I qualify in. I'll take the... Yeah, and it's so funny, like... like, these triathletes are probably... Oh, Doduo. Well, probably knows, like, Peck or something. Let's get out of here, shall we? And we'll go to Salty. But, yeah, it's so funny, all these triathletes, like... It's like, they're definitely not even trying to win, you know what I mean? Because... Yeah, and it did use Peck there, so good thing I switched. Yeah, they're definitely not even trying to win, because, like... Dude, like... And I'm sure you guys have watched the... You know, the anime, too. And, like, during the anime... Some of the battles in there, like, it'll be, yeah, just like Pikachu versus, I don't know, let's say, like, Tauros. Okay. And the battle will be like the whole episode, you know, of, you know, just Pikachu versus Tauros and, you know, the crazy, like, physics, which, you know, this game doesn't account for, but, like, yeah, Pikachu somehow launching Tauros into the air and then using Thunderbolt, and then it being, like, more powerful because it's airborne or something. But, like, yeah, that'll last, like, a whole 30 minutes, so, dude, I mean, I'm assuming the same, you know, the same logic applies here in, you know, the video games. So that would mean that, like, that triathlete just wasted about, you know, 20 or 30 minutes battling this, which means his finishing time is just, it's gonna be horrible, man. Horrible. Don't know. That's just my opinion. All right. Swift. Wow, and this Whismur's really level 11? Wow. Yeah, I think I might have said it in the last video, but yeah, this is definitely the best time to train something up, that's for sure. Because, man, like, I could take these guys on with really anything. Even if I just caught a new Pokemon right now and just, I don't know. Shockwave! Yeah. Oh, man. Poor Taillow. You did not stand a chance. Alright. And Zigzagoon, we will switch back to Tadalily. Yeah. Yeah, I think Swift killed it last time, so we'll just do that. Oh, 1 HP. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Come on, Zigzagoon. Don't tank us, man. Oh, yeah, now we get a critical. Yeah, that seems to happen a lot, you know, where you get a. You don't really get critical hits, you know, like if you're in a dire straits, you know. You just really, really need one. Doesn't seem like you get one, but yeah, toward the end of the battle, you know, when they have, when they're like in the red, it seems to happen quite often, and not just for me too. Like other LPers, if you watch them, it seems to happen that way too. So I don't know what it is, man. It's like the game is mocking you, basically. And Aron goes down. Poochyena. Wow, and this Pokemon breeder has a lot of Pokemon, I will say. But they're all, you know, relatively easy to take down, so that's good. Makuhita. Blah. I like how Makuhita just kind of does that. How he's always got his fist in the air. I don't know, and he's got a big smile on his face. It's like the Jersey Shore Pokemon. He's always pumped up, doing the fist pump. No, but all kidding aside, Makuhita's pretty cool though. I like him. And that's it for Isaac. Whew, man. Ratio superbly. I'm gonna redouble my training. Would you come look in on this? Wow. And a lot of registrations going on over here. So that's good. That's good. Pokemon isn't all about power. Polishing a unique aspect of one's character is another way of enjoying Pokemon. Yes, I suppose you're right. Anyway, let's just go in the grass real quick. I'm gonna see if I can find one certain Pokemon. Not that I want it or anything. Poochyena? No. No, Poochyena, I don't want to fight you. But I will just fight you just because. I don't know. I fight all the wild battles, so. But while I'm in here, let me just tell you why I came in here. Then you can find a couple of new Pokemon over here. They are Illumise. Nice! Oh, we did get a critical hit when we needed it. Okay. Okay, well, excuse me, Tad Lily, you know what it is. Good job, girl. But, yeah, you can find two new bug Pokemon over here. They are Illumise and Volbeat. So, there you go, if you want to find them. There you go. Talk to you. The air is tasty here! Oh, wow, okay, that's kind of random, but alright. I do my triathlon training with my Pokemon, so I'm pretty confident about my speed. Speed's what you need, and what you need, speed. Alright, and we got Triathlete Maria. Alright. Inado Duo. Wait, this almost seems like an instant replay. Didn't we just do this? A triathlete with a Doe Duo? Okay. Well, that's good, actually. I think that'll be something I want to, kind of remember. Next time I, battle a triathlete, I'll probably want to switch my Pokemon, because it seems like, that is the thing to use is Doe Duo if you're a triathlete. So, okay. I can keep that in mind. Anyway, take that down with a shockwave. Tad Lily, 26. Yes. She is almost there. Our goal is 31 before the next gym. Alright, and another registration. Yeah, I don't know if we'll make it all the way. Training is meaningful only if you keep it up regularly. Okay, I'll resume my training tomorrow. Alright, cool. But, yeah, I don't know if we'll make it all the way to 31, but, We'll get pretty close, I think. So, anyway. Oh, we get the awesome guitar music. Oh, I love it. Concentrate on getting the win. That's how I battle. Okay. Isn't it nice to battle while looking at pretty flowers? Sure. I guess. Oh, man. And we have the floating battle girl, Aisha. And Triathlete Melina. Metatite Doe Duo. Man, I definitely should have had Salty up here, that's for sure. That's for sure. Nice. And that's kind of cool about Intimidate. It works on both Pokemon in a double battle. That's pretty cool, I must admit. I guess we'll do a little Nature Power. Hey, yeah, we'll just go with Tackle right now. Fury Attack. Swift. And Swift is nice because it hits both people as well, so that's pretty cool. Alright. Ooh, and Metatite's using Meditate because it's only one letter away from its name, so it has to do that, that's for sure. Alright. And awesome. Ooh, well, I was going to say Swift should kill both, but with that growl... Yeah, may not kill both of them. I hope it does, though. That'd be nice. Come on, Tad Lily. TKO. Double KO. DKO. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah. That's awesome. Alright. And we beat those two. I don't waste any time being angry over a loss. I would rather train. That's actually very, very cool of you, by the way. Oh, that's quite impressive. Alright. Feels wonderful to go for a jog while looking at flowers. Okay. I think if you worry about losing, you're more likely to lose. Yeah, I think that's kind of true, too. Man, some of the random dialogue they have in this game is so good. But that's so true, though, because, part of winning, you definitely have to be, psychologically ready. You have to have the right state of mind. So, I would pick up a revive there. But yeah. That is so true. If you are, just like, oh, no, I'm going to lose, Oh, and there we go. That's what I was looking for earlier. Okay, guys, this is Illumise. And yes, you can catch this Pokemon here. It is new bug type, so there you go. This is the more defensive one. So if you want it, there you go. And yeah, these things are hard to knock out. Or even the catch, because what they like to do is spam Moonlight, which will restore their HP. So, all that said, I think I will try to catch this one, though. Because why not? I'm already here, so... Sweet chant. Yeah. But, these Pokemon don't evolve or anything, by the way, but, yeah, they're just kind of here. I don't think they're the best, you know, Elimisei and, oh, there it is. Yeah, Elimisei and Volby, I don't think they're the best, you know, per se partner Pokemon in the game. But they're, if I had to rank them, here's what I'd do. Let me just think about all the partner Pokemon here. I'd probably put, Solrock and Lunazone. That would definitely be number one here in this game. Then probably Plusle and Minun, and then probably Elimisei and Volbeat. That's just my opinion on it. Okay, and we caught it. Oh, we get to do the Dexter voice. Hang on. Yeah, clear my throat.
Elimisei, that Firefly Pokemon, a nocturnal Pokemon that becomes active upon nightfall. It leads a Volbeat swarm to draw patterns in the night sky. Over 200 different patterns have been confirmed.
Haha. Oh man. Awesome. So we got to do the Dexter voice again. All the fans of the Dexter voice, you're welcome. All more awesome guitar music. Let me demonstrate the power hidden within a psychic Pokemon. She got all intense when she said psychic. I don't know why. And psychic Brandy wants to battle. Okay. Oh, and she has Ralts. Speaking of Ralts, I wonder how Wally's doing, you know, after we thoroughly kicked his butt. Wonder if he's doing okay. I hope so. Double team. Well, that's a good move in all Ralts, but it doesn't really matter if I'm using Swift, which never misses. Yeah, so nice try, noob, but you lose. Astonishing. Haha. Psychic Pokemon are complex. You should try catching some. Yeah, psychic types are pretty boss. Pretty awesome Pokemon. I would agree with that. In fact, there are several water and psychic type Pokemon, and man, if there were some in this game, maybe there are some in this game. Yeah, maybe I will catch one. I don't know. Once a bug maniac. Oh, sorry. Once a bug catcher. Now a bug maniac. But my love for Pokemon remains unchanged. Oh, man, the bug maniacs have some very creepy music in this game. Derek. Oh, and he has a Dustox. Awesome. Awesome Pokemon there, man. Props to you. Props to you. Confusion. Yeah, speaking of psychic attacks or psychic Pokemon, there's one. And this is going to be a while before we kill it, but I want Tad Lily to... Well, I was going to say I want her to kill it, but yeah, we're hitting ourselves. All right. Well, if you do get confused, a good tactic is to always switch out. So we're going to go back to Salty. I didn't want to, but we will. We will. Confusion. Yeah. And we'll just wing attack him. Da-da. You know, surprisingly, that didn't do as much as I thought. Dustox must have pretty good defenses there. There we go. Alright, and Salty is now at level 22, awesome. Oh, and he has a Beautifly as well. I'll just stay in. I was thinking about switching back, but I think I'll try to just get it. Yeah. Gust. Ooh, man. Wow. Nice job, Beautifly. Alright. Well, I'm fine with that, because that way Tad Lily can come up here and, you know, on the cleanup crew and maybe get... Oh, yeah. Boy, just use that, too. Whew. Alright, I may use a super potion here. Oh, I don't have to. Tad Lily, you rock, girl. Good job. 552, that's great. My ineptitude also remains unchanged. Alright. Yeah, it's only natural they call me a bug maniac. Alright. And we get a great ball. Okay, I'm just gonna get a potion now for Tad Lily here. Super Posh. Alright. And do we have any trainers left on this route? Ooh, we just have one trainer left, so if we... Yeah, they are, huh? Alright, so if we battle this lady, this will be the last trainer that we have. Let's see, what did we get? And then after this, we'll probably stop the episode, so... Lydia, oh man, she has 6 Pokemon, whew! Well, I don't know if I'll be able to fit them all in the recording, so if this cuts off, guys, I am sorry. But I will try to finish her. I will try. Okay, that's a good start. Alright, Goldeen. Oh, good. She has water Pokemon. This will help. Yeah. Yeah, bring on your Goldeen. I got a little tech I like to call a bullet seed for ya. Yeah, take that. Oh, critical hit. Tad Lily, you know what's up. You know that I need you to beast this battle. Thank you so much. 27. Alright, alright. We're getting close. Roselia. Okay, I can deal with that. Roselia. Alright, a little swift action. By the way, if you are battling Roselia here, beware. It has one of two abilities. Natural Cure. Now, that heals it whenever it switches out, so don't worry about that. But if you hit it with a physical move, the other ability it can have is Poison Point. So, yeah, just a heads up. You don't want that, so... Shroomish! Yeah, we'll take on Shroomish.
Shroomish!
And, yeah, same thing for Shroomish here. It has Effect Spore, so... Use the physical attacks wisely. I will say. Ah, there we go. Good job, Tad Lily. Meryl! Okay, back to the water types. This is good. This is good. And Meryl likes to pump its fist up in the air, too. That's funny. Boom! Yep, not quite gonna kill Meryl. But Meryl is a good Pokemon. As you guys know, it's on our team, too. I haven't seen action in a while, which... But that's okay, that's okay. Everyone else will catch up to Tad Lily in a matter of time. I just want her to the highest level first. Wow! And here is Skitty. Alright. Boom. Come on, 3 times, Lily. Yeah, yeah. Good girl, good girl. Thank you. Tailwhip, oh no, not my defense. But it doesn't matter because you're not going to hit me, so haha. Alright, and that is it for Lydia. Yes, they are growing properly. Alright, and we get another registration. More attention to the character traits. Funny she mentions that, by the way. Well, anyway, with that, we finally made it to Verdanturf Town. And I think that's all the time we have here, guys, so I'm gonna heal up and stuff. And also, we missed, like, a couple items back on the route back there. 117 that we just went through, so I'm gonna get those, and then, yeah. Heal up, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.